All right, we are at Las Vegas Motor Speedway in the A-Fixed car. Running my Faygo, my homemade Faygo firework paint scheme today. We're going to go for 50 laps. I elected not to qualify. I put down about a 30.5 in the first practice round. But I had somebody on me, so I don't know if it was them contributing to that or not, so... we'll give it a good go. But the keys are going to be not wide opening the corners, finding that balance of how much throttle to let off and when to get back on it. Just having good feel of the car. Hopefully we can keep the fenders on it. P's my safety rating. And maybe if I'm lucky, get us a little bit of ground on our I rating.
P24. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit.
From where I sit, I'm losing 83 I rating just sitting in this position, so I'm hoping we don't end up here.
Follow car number 17 in the outside column.
Gonna start dead last. Not sure if running the high line or the low line is gonna be any better today. Did some practice laps trying to figure out getting around. We have a shootout. It's going to be qualifying laps, wide open, trying to make some stuff stick. So, so far back here, car number wise, I just didn't feel like I wanted to ruin anybody else's day. So, I'm just going to try to be smooth.
Okay, John, get ready. Go!
Car inside. Still there. Clear inside.
Just want to be able to stay with the guys here at the end, tail end of the field.
That's okay. Now find your groove.
Yes, sir. P23. Smoke I keep seeing. Somebody blinking up there?
The leader has just done a 30.4.
Got 50 laps, so I'm just gonna take our time.
P23.
Save more than the guys up here.
That's a new fastest lap for Winter, 30.2. The leader has just done a 30.3. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
Okay,
guy seems to be dropping back here, but...
P22. Last lap was a 31.0. Just done a 31.1. Woo! The gap behind is now 1.0 seconds.
P21.
That was a 32.4. Last lap time was at 31.1.
Are we catching these guys now? Or did I just not notice they're up there?
Yeah, I'm trying to stay away from that guy.
Full course caution.
That's my fault.
Why would you cut down the pit lane like that?
The pace car is out. Pits are closed. The pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 18.
Why do you go from the wall to pit road?
My question is, why did you send it 3 wide last minute and send it on me? The dude came up. It was coming down on me, dude. I don't want to hear it. You're a freaking moron.
The only reason that happened is because whatever car was below me hung below me for 7 laps and just raced the shit out of me.
That's not his problem.
No, it just bottles up the whole field behind us. There's just no reason to be going that hard right now.
I'm sorry about that, 9. I was on the brakes, man. I apologize.
I mean, I'm going to battle you, 19, until you had a good runoff. And
the leader's pitting now.
Racing fine, man. So what?
That's fine. I'm not really shitting on you. I'm just saying, like, it bottled up everybody behind us, and it was probably a little early to be doing that. We probably both used up
our
shit.
Watch your speed. Speed limit is 50 miles per hour.
Yeah, that could have been it, but I don't understand why you would send it. You know, 3 wide wait.
Three,
wait till you get a run
two,
in the straightaways, then
box
make it 3 wide. That way, you know, we have time to set up for it.
I don't know who took us 3 wide, but I was uncomfortable with that.
It was me. That's my fault. It was dumb. You guys tell me when the pace starts coming up for.
Well, I had 98. I don't know if anybody stayed out.
I don't know what it is, but the B's are so much better than the A's. They're more fun and people are just better.
Full course yellow, pits are
that's in real life too, though.
Pit car after the 4, I don't know if I'm stretched out. I'll appreciate you, Tim. This track is a lot more fun when it's a little loose and not, like, grippy.
Okay, John, get ready. Race will resume
at
the end of this lap.
Yeah, there's one Xfinity and one here. It's more fun, you got a break.
Heck, even in the cup cars and when they had them in March, they were loose and they were a lot of fun to drive, actually. I don't like how grippy they are right now.
And the next gen cars are a joke.
Yeah, it's pretty much flat out. It's literally super speedwood racing on a mile and a half. But hopefully they'll fix that whenever the actual car is on track.
Yeah, I haven't raced it since Martinsville, and yeah, they're just not fun.
I don't think I've heard anybody say anything nice about them.
I think the problem is that too many people in here are judging the next-gen car and they haven't even seen it race yet in real life. I mean, they don't even have an engine set up for it yet, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, they just rushed it out, that's all. I mean, hopefully it gets a lot better.
Hopefully the real car isn't like the iRacing one, because if it is, then it's going to suck. But if it isn't, then we'll be good.
Green, 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 let's go.
You got fucking gear there, 19?
The car in front is wise. Car outside. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. You're all clear high. Car inside. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Still there. Careful, still there. Hold your line. You're clear on the inside.
P19.
Car low. Still there. Hold your line. You're clear low. Car up high. Easy, hold your line. Still there.
P18,
clear outside.
That lap was a 31.1.
Sorry, I got into the other 20. I got a little loose.
can't see anything in VR with the damn sun.
P17, your lap times are improving. That lap time was 30.8.
What's 19 doing up there? You get dumped from behind, or? Happened up there, but that was a little scary. That was a 31.0. Seventeenth place.
Cluster. All right, John, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
You full course caution. Watch out. Seriously. Holy shit.
The pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 12. We're under caution.
Come on,
Chris. Pits closed.
You're just wrecking on a straightaway. Well, that was a lot of fun there.
We're over halfway.
That was nerve-wracking.
Oh, yeah, I could feel the car getting a little loose, and I was not liking it for some reason.
Yeah. I'll punch it here.
Pits are open. The leader is pitting now. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Got a feeling that might be another caution, so that's the reason why we stayed out of here, I think.
That's why I stayed up the first time.
Yeah, I'm thinking there might be one more wreck, although I'm not comfortable with only the three of us staying out. I thought more people would stay out.
Nope, it's going green the rest of the way, fellas.
First caution, I didn't realize we'd only run like 10 laps.
Yeah, I didn't take tires then, but I came in, and then I just put my second set on. Still got one more.
I wish you could make your left side tires as the right side tires, so you could take rights only, and then you just use your left as the rights again.
Yeah, or you can put like old tires on.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Be a bit hard to do, getting it all set up though.
Only got 20 laps to go.
Just do what ACC does, and just have each set remembers. You have like 5 sets of tires, and then it remembers each, the condition of each. And then you just choose what set of tires you want to put on when you come in.
It's only 97. At some point in time, track position is going to become more important than putting tires
on. There's a limit on the amount of tires that due to COVID?
No.
I mean, we could pretend, but I don't think that's the reason.
We'll just blame China.
251. So I don't remember what the first set was. 12, well, gonna be on the outside.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Alright, I need like a lap 40 wreck, guys.
Yeah, no, let's just go green at the end. It's only 20 laps, guys. We can do it.
Yeah, you watch your dirty mouth, Kevin. Hey, I need that, alright? I got an extra set to use on you all.
Exactly why it's gonna go green.
Yeah, that's my luck.
Clean and green, let's go.
Nah, it's gonna be 70 spins in front of the entire field. He's gonna get his caution with like 10 to go.
Also my luck.
Oh, I'm gonna baby this thing for the first 10 laps then.
Is the wheel spin bad on old tires or not really? Just checking.
I was on 97 after the first caution and I got absolutely destroyed.
Great, I'm sitting on 94. Let's go.
Remember, we got 20 laps to go here. You don't need to make every position up in one lap.
Not too early, guys, and not too late, please. Lap 40.
Green flag, we're racing. Car low. P13. Careful, still there. Easy, hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear low. Low, P14. Still there. Clear inside.
There they go.
Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
You motherfuckers. That's an 8X.
His car is out.
You're
line up single file. You're
driving.
In car 7. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Top 10. We got no tires.
It's all right.
No reason to come in. We're going to stay out. We're in it to win it now.
Checking up into 3.
The leader, Winter, is pitting.
Oh, and you're 23? Pull up beside me. You look good.
First few guys got tires the same lap that I did, but there is somebody up there who's got slightly less fresh tires. 10th, 11th? Oh, wait a second.
Looks like you got a little bit of a gap between your hood and your front bumper, so maybe a little bit of damage there, but doesn't look like a ton.
Full course yellow, pits are open. Under caution, pits are closed.
Eighth, we're gonna start on the outside, which is totally fine with me. Just wanna keep my tires as cool as possible. I swear I can have...
Alright, 14, let's see what we can do here.
10-4, I am a 2 as well. We use what the 2-2. Let's do it.
Six, I'm just gonna follow you. I don't feel like the race yet.
Okay, John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Come on, don't let more than 2 cars pass me. I want a top 10. Just don't want to push it real hard in the first couple laps until we get going. It's a good jump in the start. Get moving good. Stay with these guys. Thank you.
Green flag. Car low. P7. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Car low. Still there. Clear low.
P9.
Outside. Clear outside.
Are you fucking kidding me? Another 4X?
Car high. Clear outside.
Come on, guys.
What the 12X is because you all can't keep a car straight on the easiest track.
P6. Inside. Clear low. Car low. You're clear on the inside.
And there's another wreck.
Seventh position. That lap was at 31.4.
Well, there goes all my ground I gained.
Yeah,
you're pulling away. The gap behind is now 2.0 seconds. That lap was at 31.1.
Man, this guy's in front of Gollum. Come on, top five. Two more spots.
Outside.
Oh, your 21 got oil problems.
Sixth spot, I'll take that. I don't think I'm gonna catch these guys up here.
B6, your lap time was at 31.5.
1.6 off the guy in front of me. He's pulling away. Yeah, he's pulled another 10th away from me. And another 10.
You've just done a 31.4. So Wise behind is now 0.8.
Maps is driving away. Dang. Just outside the top 5.
Sixth place. 2 laps remaining. That lap time was 31.5. Okay, John, your lap times are pretty consistent. White flag, one more lap.
Good race there, guys. Good one, Brian.
P6, there's the finish. Good drive.
Oh, man. I'll take that finish starting dead last.
Good race, guys.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Woo! 24th to 6th. I will take that. No incident points. Not even so much a bump. Is it even remotely close with this guy at the end of the race? 6th place, 2nd place, 3rd place, or 2nd, 3rd is all in the same spot. 3 wide. One car decided not to give room for the 3 wide. He should have stayed down there on the white line. Oof. Ouchie. Somehow we managed to skirt through that one there, because that was so far ahead of us, a bit of congestion here, but it happened in front of us. Side by side going into the corner. What was that? Did he hit the wall? Yep. Hits the wall. Somehow, luckily, made it through that. Bounce off the wall into him, up against the wall. Where are they going? Where are they going? Where are they going? Where are they going? Woo! That was fun. Where are they going? Where are they going? Where are they going? On that one again too. Let me pit again. Back out we go for only a couple laps before something happens. It's really bunched up there. That's the guy caught the apron. Yeah, 24 cars just going a little too fast. Yeah, I mean, you don't know what's going to happen. Out. Go back going. It's 37. We go from here to the end. Go ahead and let them lose any more spots than I have to. Burn my tires off. That's all we had by the end of that. Car got turned because I stuffed a three wide when they shouldn't have. Well, the other guy ends up not wrecking his car like the other one did. Stuck it down in that corner, though. Just trying to follow my line. Yeah, he lost it coming off that corner. Stomped on a little too hard. Did I even let off? Did just a tiny bit. Yeehaw, driving through the grass. Guy here who I think got in some accident, got some damage due to that. Could not catch him, he just kept driving away. Not too bad. I will definitely take that.